Hi, I'm Edward James Olmos. Hearing loss can't be seen. It is invisible. It's a silent epidemic. One-on-one in a quiet exam room, your doctor will not see your hearing loss. Your family and friends don't see a hearing loss. They see you confused, isolated, depressed. Not that you're having a hearing issue. Just know, if you have diabetes, high blood pressure, hypertension, heart issues, kidney issues, osteoporosis, your hearing may be affected. Hearing loss is also associated with mental health. If you experience a sudden change in hearing due to an unexpected event, the baseline can help determine how much your hearing has changed. If you have hearing difficulty, discuss all your possible hearing dilutions with your audiologist. Go to theaudiologyproject.com to learn more about medical issues that will affect your hearing and donate to this important issue. Thank you.
Remember to protect your ears and learn more at theaudiologyproject.com.